Additive manufacturing is a manufacturing approach where we build up objects layer by layer, as opposed to the more traditional subtractive manufacturing approach, where you take a chunk of material and then you remove material from where you don't want it. We're seeing more and more additive manufacturing throughout engineering education. At the undergraduate level, we have a lot of exposure to small desktop 3D printers. We're also seeing a lot of this even at the high school level now, as students are deciding whether or not they want to go into the field of engineering. I firmly believe that this is a piece of technology that students will be using as they enter industry and as they pursue their careers. It's not going to necessarily replace traditional manufacturing, but it's going to become an important complement to existing manufacturing technologies. The technology really excites students. They get very excited about the idea of being able to use 3D printing to bring their ideas to life.
So I'm the lead grad student on this project, which revolves around looking at the effects of additive manufacturing education on student creativity. It was a good mix between technical and the education or the creativity side of things. It was more about changing the way people think about design and not just focus on the restrictions of it, but also the opportunities provided by it.
We're really hoping that we will be able to come up with a quantifiable link between how we teach design for additive manufacturing and how it impacts student design products, so their creativity as well as their feasibility. And really, in the end, we want to establish a set of best practices that we can then disseminate in order to continue to grow and improve on additive manufacturing education, ideally across the country.